To the streaming. Okay. New game.
Yes, indeed. It is called
Lothric. As Kansas maintains, the Lord of Cinder converge. Pilgrims Goth. Pilgrims discover the truth. The old words. Fire fades. Lords go without thrones. Legend. The bell tolls. That's from DS1. The Saints of the Deep. Capital. Huh, that must have been the previous Ashen one that was, that linked to fire. Okay. Class... which one haven't I done yet? Herald Thief. I don't think I did a Thief run. Assassin. He does have the spook spell. The Sorcerer. The Pyromancer. The Kratos Shield. Let's do a Kratos build, shall we? Yeah, Kratos build should be nice. Kratos! God, oh. Can't do the tour title. God of War. No! Are you kidding me? Okay. Not even that one will work. That's gotta be Kratos.
Burial gifts. I think it'd be best if I go with the Sovereignless Soul, because Kratos does have a lot of health before he gets a lot of strength, doesn't he? Yeah. Not to mention I get the pyro shit to do. Face presets. Okay, the appearance, the age. Whoa. Even in his old age, he still reserves his youth. I love the old man falling. Yeah, it's gotta be the mature. Physique, muscular. Oh. God of War is extremely muscular. Doesn't have much hair on him. Build detail. But yeah, God of War has to have a large chest. Abdomen. Yeah, arms gotta be buff. Cause anything they gotta warp, he ain't buff. And of course, you need the leg muscles in order to support the buffness. Kratos never skips a leg day. Skin color. He's ashen. Well, he's just white, but he isn't like. Okay, that looks about ashen. Still looks a bit chromatic. Skin color. Cosmetics. There we go. Wish we could do something like a matte color. Go to Kratos one, but. Okay, tattoo mark. Oh, maybe we'll be able to get a proper tattoo mark for him. This is the closest thing I can think of that I'll get a proper tattoo mark. Hair. Kratos is bald. But he does get a beard. Wait, does he have a beard? Yeah, he has a beard. Isn't it like white hair though? It's like gray. Yeah, this is the closest thing they got to Kratos. There we go. Pupils. Color pupils. Oh boy. There we go. And we begin. I am Kratos, the god of war. It actually kind of fits with the pyromancer too, because look at the bottom of the legging armor. I mean, look at that. You got stuff that looks kind of Spartan, kind of.
Boy, I am the god of war. You think you can stop me? You, a puny man, not even a god.
Ugh, can't do that.
Puny mongrel. Should know we're not to face a god.
Every soul counts. Every soul counts. What are my stats? Okay. I've got 14. Intelligence, 14. Faith. Yep, go up a lot of health first. Cool, more souls. Yeah, like 50 souls, but every soul matters. And I have no idea how to parry.
You think you scare me, boy? I'm the god of war. What is this monstrosity, boy?
It's a crystal lizard!
Boy! I must return to defeat this beast another day.
Run, father!
Didn't your mother teach you anything, boy?
Yes, father.
What does he teach you?
Not to be a pussy.
Good. She taught you well. As a god of war, I am not meant to take breaks. And now for a series of the beginning, shall we begin?
And a series of the beginning, shall we begin?
That's how you take care of an enemy.
I feel invigorated. The essence of war has truly rebirthed within me.
Okay, it even looks like he has the boy's dagger. With the pyromancer set on. You know, Kratos would do very good with the chaos set. I mean, chaos and Jason. And then Blade, actually. The modifier is now lit.
As I want. No.
You're speaking riddles, hag.
Oh, it doesn't even fit his skull properly. Should have made his head a little bit bigger.
Ashen one.
Here we go. Yeah, she doesn't sell any axes, so... What does this weapon scale with? It's a DD scaler.
Okay.
A DD scaler.
I the Lord to this. Very well, then tuck Hagen. Let these souls withdrawn from their dust, manifestations of disparity.
There we go. Okay. That was weird. My controller just hit disconnected.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I don't need billions of farewell, I need power.
There's one. I know that there's two, so the other one's over there. Oh, Homeward Bone.
Will gives me conniptions, and it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to loot the fire, not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lord.
You're talking truly. This is nostalgia of the God of War walking through this place, this cursed land.
Well, I am not as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
How long have you been here, smith? He's working on the Escot. Yeah, he's working on the Escot. That's cool.
I want this to allow more health.
A refined gem would make it a sea scaler. Huh. Makes it a double D scaler. But I'm not really upgrading shields kind of guy. Reinforced weaponry. Make it a sea scaling and strength.
Pretty, be careful.
Don't want to see my work squandered. Sell items.
Ashen one.
That's a level. Hopefully, two. Oh, just one. Close to two, though.
Farewell, Ashen one.
Okay. I can move the headband thingy. I can sell it. It should give me. Really? It's only worth 3 souls?
Ashen one.
Oh boy.
Beesh.
I'm gonna keep that armor because it actually has some good defense on it. Armage. You know what? Go kill some enemies over at High Wall. Oh great. Something's going on. Alright, I'll be right back. Something's going on. Okay, I'm back. Oh. Okay. Anything on chat? No. Nothing on chat.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put the HUD back on. I'm not that good with this game. As a god of war, it is your job to kill everything. Emma, out. Out. Go. Out.
What do you think you're doing? Let's go.
Let's go. What?
Come on.
Just gotta go in your basket. Come on.
Emma, no. Nothing in here for you. On the way of killing all of the enemies here. Alright, Remnant Shield. Broken Straight Sword. Soul of a deserted corpse. And nothing.
You always pick the path to ruin!
I am the god of war!
Thank you.
If I had dual axes. Damage. That's base damage I do? Yes, base damage. When I go to the warrior mode, it is 131. Well, one dead. Huh. That's interesting to know. So now I'm gonna go upgrade my weapon.
There's not a damn thing you can do about it.
Let's bring the mic closer to me, shall we? Okay, I got about two levels. Definitely got some things to sell. Look at that. Okay. Getting more physical, but it also weighs more, so yeah.
Ashen one.
Wait, upgrade the weapon first before I do anything.
Just what?
Reinforce. Yep.
Protect me.
Whoops. Where the heck?
Oh boy.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Zero armor. Okay, I killed all those guys there. Ouch. He always survives that fall. I mean, like, always, literally. Okay, there's another, another Tenai shot over here. That was just a lucky parry. Okay, careful, buddy. And I don't have any, shit. I have no healing items, do I? No, I don't. Damn. Of course. Get the broadsword. Oh, Bill said to fall, so I didn't go back up. I don't think I got that item over there, did I? I did, okay. I need to go back over here, climb, go back on up. Oh shit. That was close. Sell items. Okay, there's that going. I don't want to keep doing that. Ooh, we'll give you more defense. But no.
Ashen one. Well, that's very good.
Okay. 104 health. This is going to be difficult. I'm not used to... This is the first time I'm actually attempting this, so... Blah, 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 blah. Can't wait till my microphone comes in tomorrow. That way I have better quality for the microphone. Cool looking now, not taking any fall damage from that. But I just knock him down. Oh, shield bass. Those who are weak to fire. Makes it even better is that they drop titanite shards. Okay, you need to go. Bye-bye. Okay, there is a... Let's go get this one here. Nice. Really? Cool. Okay, I'm gonna give me a silver kite shield. Okay, there is a shard and a Estus shard. Titanite and Estus shards are down there. Okay, grab the SS shard. I mean, not SS shard, the Right. Roll, boy, roll. Now run, boy, run. Did he literally follow me up here? He did. Thank you. Okay. Nice. How many do I have, though? 3. Okay, I need one more so I can upgrade my axe again. Store a straight sword. Okay, let's see. Special. Stance. The story before its fall was a land of royal blood, and this weapon is both a reminder and heirloom of that era. Okay, so it's just an heirloom. Nothing really special about it. I'm not gonna be getting patches because I don't think he has any axes to sell me. Ooh, should I work for the Dragon Slayer's axe?
Stop! What the fuck is wrong with you?
Language!
I don't care. Don't do that again.
Don't tell me what I can and cannot do in my own home.
Head back here, get my Estus flask. All nice and. Combined. Okay. Ooh, I have another level on me. I should really stop selling those. Justice. Reinforce justice. Okay, now I got 5. There's some souls up here. Oh, come on. There we go.
No.
Okay. Okay, I can at least... Yes, yes. Okay, leave one of those. Leave one of these. Go. Oh, can't do that. Moles. Don't want to die if I just got up here. Give me a pain. So there's a couple of silver stuff here. There's that. Can jump off to the right here. There we go. It was not just clipped by me. Good news is, so I got this stuff that I needed though. So that's good. And I'll have 6 Pestis uses. Oh boy. Been at this for an hour. Wow. I can't believe I've actually been at this for an hour though. Huh. Well.
Yeah, there you go.
What am I doing? I need the, that one frickin' Titan Shroud, so I need to go to the other place. Ay, ay, ay. Making sure I got everything. It's a pain in the ass. Pain in the ass, but it needs to be done. needs to be done. Okay. Kill that dude right there. Okay, that would get. Okay, so it gives me plus 3 souls. It's from those dudes. Okay, some souls down here as well. Get this dude's attention. There we go. I was expecting him to do a jump. There we go, expecting him to do that. Can do it again. Okay, now there's some souls down here. Not many, but still some souls. Come on, bud. Come this way. God damn it. No! Damn it, now I gotta reload. I gotta go through that all again. Lovely. Just lovely. Okay, I'll just skip that dude. Let's go to this dude here. Wow. Usually don't have trouble with that dude. There we go. Got what I need. I just need to run back. And he didn't drop his axe, okay. Don't know why I'd want his axe. That's probably good as a low level weapon, but I'm to get up higher. It's like, what's the point of using it? Okay, so go here, sell some things. Definitely sell that. So I'm gonna get those. Actually, yeah, let's sell these as well. Fashion. Reinforced weapon. Okay. How much? Yeah, I don't have enough for that. Actually, let's go see if my souls are still back here. They should be because I didn't die. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Oh man, I should. Okay. My soul should still be over here. Yep. Cool. Those guys are now one hitter. You know what? There we go. Cool, they give me a level.
Cody, watch Emma, please.
Welcome us. Represent.
Okay, let's switch to the bonfire, get my full health back. Not high enough level to take on that dude yet. Okay, so I just need 6 tenet shards, and I don't think I can get... Yeah, I can get 6 tenet shards here. Okay. I need to go into the next area. Get to the next area and yeah.
No.
Also, if I'm doing good in the build, get the axe to plus 2, and you get up to plus 3. In order to get up to plus 3, I need.
Here.
Okay, I can get the shortcut done, or I can just go straight to the boss. I think I'm going straight to the boss. Nice. He didn't come back from that. Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight to the boss.
No,
How much is my total health at? Okay, I got decent health. I need more though. These are the trousers. There we go. Oh boy. That face, though. That face. Oh boy, look at that thing. That boss. Okay, let's head back to the head back up there. This is going to be fun. Use this soul here. Use soul abort, because nothing abort, so no. Looking at me will be useful. Okay, I think I should actually go with my strength. Okay, that'll give me 2 pyro spells to use. Which should I go with? Let's go with more health, because health is kind of a major factor right now. So I should have, yep, over 12,000 health while I'm burning. Travel back to Bordeaux to Boreal Valley's bonfire. Wowzers. Oh, once again, overlay is so much better. Just have to get the overlay to be a lot better. Okay, you know what? Just talk about the game, not what you're gonna do in the future. Well, right now I'm just gonna kill these fools. they think they can stand in my way. Mortal fools. You cannot kill me, I am the god of war. Oh, you say you dropped something. Okay. There we go. Okay, it's just this dude up here to worry about. Huh. Okay, lady. Such a beautiful day. What the? What? Oh yeah, yeah. This game still has glitches as hell. Okay. Of Dark Souls 3 shall not compete with Dark Souls 2, cause 3 is far superior, cause 3 is your savior. Nah, that won't work at all. We need people to kill, not people to slay. Well, actually, people to slay is very much the same thing. Actually, some. What the? No, just go. Bonfire right here, and of course there's nothing there, so time to run forward. Okay, there's another shrine over here.
Yeah.
Four-pronged plow. Oh, come on. Large soul of deserted corpse. Some charcoal pine resin. Or sunlight talisman. Drink up some of that good old Estus. Okay, have enough to level up. Just insane. There we go. One left to go. Oh, hate those things with a passion. Such a beautiful day for Kratos to play Dark Souls 3, a hell of a day.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay. Sell some items. I can sell one of those. Actually, I think I can sell two.
I know.
That I can sell. Not a legitimate battle, but serves as a deadly weapon, owing to its sharp points. Huh. I need something that you can tell, huh? To two. Nice. No, it's 1,000. All unembered.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back here and go the other way. Up to 5. I'll just find one more. Where's that other location at? Okay. I know where to go.
hate you guys with a passion. Rubbish. I got rubbish from them. Seriously? Quit trying to kill only me. You got tons of people out there you can kill. Seriously. More charcoal pine resin? That's cool. Nice. I forgot to, forgot to upgrade my Estus. Jeez, the Flameberg inflicts bleed damage? Did not know that. And then Mercadius Shield.
No!
No!
There you go, 10 X Shard. Lucky Garb. I got 3. Yeah, I really need to get that, I can get the fire clutch ring right up ahead. Hand axe. Yep.
First impressions are always good impressions.
There we go. Now that I got them. There we go. Got the fire clutch ring. So allow my pyromancies to do more damage. Chisel.
Emma.
Yeah. That was easy. And they don't chase me. That's a cool strat to use. Okay, let's go down. Get the bonfire. The fire clutch ring now. Wow, it's really taking a toll on my system. Wow. Really took a toll on my system. And I'm playing a PS4. And that one enemy took that much out of my system. Wow. I should probably get a PS... I should probably get the PS4 Pro. Or a Slim, or some point of updated PS4. No, when I get enough money on it, so I do, I'll get an upgraded PS4 Pro. So that means I have to save like $400. Wow.
What I have.
I wonder if this is like the giant from the first game. I don't think so though. Okay, time for me to go over here and kill this fire demon. This fire stray. Hey buddy! Yoo-hoo, fire demon. Really? Not aggroed yet? There he goes.
You should have waited.
Well, it's too late
now. I sing word of Katarina, Katarina. Fight by your side. Ah. Oh, that took like half my health. Wow, he's snagging him with that shield mask? And he's gonna explode. Again.
Clarence. Long may the sun. Long may the sun shine.
Huh.
Well, the only thing.
There we go. All right. I can get the Norvener gear now. So that's an upgrade. Maybe this here is the Pale Tongue. Yep, Pale Tongue. And Northerner armor. To learn skulls. Don't really need any learn skulls. It's not for the moment, for the time being. Wow. Then this here is a trap. But those guys do like meager damage. Yeah, let's check to see if there's anything up here. There is. Home and burn. There we go. Now I'm all out of Estus and I need to go back to the shrine. Sell some items. Actually, I can keep those. Those are actually kind of rare. Health.
Farewell, Ashen.
How much health do I have right now, anyway? 1300. That's a lot of health.
What's wrong with you? I see, as clear as day. You are a vile beast. Most dangerous murderer.
I just kept it on the heel and I was just preventing that. Thank you for the follow, Art Trooper 22. I'm forgetting things. Oh man. Did I put on the correct pyromancy? Yep.
Did what?
I can't reinforce my weapon yet. Can reinforce that. Hold up. Okay. Poison mist. Okay, increases fire damage absorption. Creates powerful giant flame in the hand. Emit constant stream of fire. And hurl fire bar. I already have that one, so.
Do not be gone for long.
Nothing good for now. Okay, we're gonna sacrifice as we go. This is gonna be fun. By fun, I mean help. Mode of sacrifices. There you go. Okay, next thing I set to upgrade will be the scout. A shriveling stone. Crunchy, crunchy, crunch. There we go, some souls.
Hey!
I keep on forgetting I need to go and get that, bone... sublime bone dust, whatever it is. Now I can get the brigand daggers. Oh boy. Okay, I need to go on the outside and make a left up here. I can kill this dude. Really hate those things. And look, it almost drained away all my health. Okay. Just run past it, just run past. Such a beautiful day on the Dark Souls stream. Some of the items. I need... five more souls. There. Now I have more than enough souls. Well, not more than enough. Actually, I have more than enough. Time to start on the stamina. One, two, three, four, five swings. That! Keep on forgetting to get that friggin' bone marrow ash, whatever it is.
Thank you.
Okay. Before I forget about it, I need to go here. I need to go pick up that, Titanite shard as well. So I need to backtrack. It's just a good thing it's not too far of a backtrack to do. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yep, need to go back on over here. Try that up there. Cool, she jumped down. And of course you're not going to drop anything. Okay. And I've got... just need one more. Cool. Bye-bye! And that gave me a sharp gem. No. And you go over here. Good thing I made peace with that giant. Now I got... yeah, I can upgrade it to plus one. Get some mortician's ashes back here. You can get lost back here. There it is. Mortician's asses. Asses. Ashes. Great size. Not even gonna attempt that. Just wanna open up this shortcut. Thank you. Okay, time to go to cell. I'm not looking for a sharp. I want to keep that though. Sell these. Okay. Burn the undead bone shard. Get what I needed from over there. Okay, there's something I need over there, so just in case, add that there. Ember. If you're lucky, those guys here will drop a Titanite shard, I do believe.
Yeah,
sell sword armor. Sell sword twin blades. And the Farron Coal. Just looking for the Farron Coal, as well. It's Farron's Coal. Oh yeah, much better healing. That was easy. I was actually expecting it to be a bit harder there. Okay. And I need to get the... Okay, I can go over here and get the item. Go. Go over here and grab this item. Okay, just run. Run. Okay. There we go. Oh great, I remembered I've invaded. He's coming down the stairs, isn't he? He is, huh. Do I have anything that can affect him? No, I don't. That was inevitable. Cover the lost souls. This is all right. Sell some items.
Chosen One. Works.
All right.
Farewell, Ashen One. Ashen One. What's there then?
There we go. Oh, I should have put in vitality.
With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
I'll see which ones he's got. Temporary boost on resistances. Holy bursting fireball. Probably be useful later on.
If you seek if you seek pyromancy tones,
take this sage advice. The lands of the Lords converge upon Lothric. Only in the pyromancies drifts comparatively close as well.
At least that's
for the pyromancers of the Great Swamp, but I believe. This is called the Isolith. Now I wish to behold the primal pyromancy. This is like old tales. No one knows when the truth begins or ends. I think it's cool that it took for long. I do believe it's kind of cool that they have references to Izalep near Lothric. Okay, let's see how many strikes I can do now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice, I can do another 6 strikes. Alright, I'm gonna leave it here for today. I hope you all enjoyed, and hope you all have a great day. Have a great day. Bye bye!